Hi everyone. Welcome back from Passover break. We're doing some dancing and this is one of my favorite easy Israeli dances, Mayim. I know you've probably saw one before that was a little glitchy and I'm hoping that this one is a little bit better. I'm going to be singing because I realized that the computer doesn't do song and my voice at the same time very well. But there's another link right below. After you learn the dance really well, you can dance with the real YouTube video of the song, and you don't even need to watch me. But here we go. So Mayim is, and I'm going to move back so you see my feet. Mayim is a really fun and easy dance, and the key to that dance is the grapevine step. So the grapevine step kind of goes like this. So I'm starting with my right foot, and I put it over, and I go shuffle. Mayim besason mimanei haYeshua, and I end up with my feet kind of parallel. And then, since you're probably in our rooms right now and we don't have a lot of room, I'm going to go back that way, right? Shoftem mayim besason mimanei haYeshua. So just try that. It's like the grapevine step, the karaoke step, something like that. Here we go. Ready? And then I go up. Back to where I started. Four jumps. Now, normally, I think you'll see people doing something like this. Mayim, 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 besasom. Mayim, 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 besasom. But at TVT, we always like to say that whoever we point to and does a movement of some sort, you have to follow that along. So that's what I'm going to do as well. So let's go through the whole dance again, really slow, and then we'll go a little faster. So here we go. And I'm starting with my right foot. So you're seeing a kind of mirror, but you can also just do it. Wait, we're doing That's on. Happy birthday, Israel. Enjoy the video. When you're ready, you can put on the second video, YouTube video, which only has the music and song, since you know it well.